Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I will show you how to fix SEKIRO connection server issues on your Windows PC or laptop. So to fix this issue, follow every step as I am showing in this video and don't forget to subscribe this channel and press the bell icon. Hope so, this will fix your problem.